splashing in front of your face without the grandmaster. Slim shape, ain't nobody illin' in me. Shit like a ass with legs, massive legs, and you do cabbage bread.
Actually, I had this a while ago, like a few weeks ago. I think I even told some people, but like, this dream, it had Asian collar in it, and like, we went to like a fucking, I don't even think we went anywhere, it's just like, or I just can't even remember that shit. But like, we bought hamsters. Like, I don't even know if it was a pest or not. Like, it didn't feel like a pest or like, but where would you fuck if you buy hamsters at besides from the pest store? I don't know, but anyways, like, alright, so, we bought these hamsters, and like, I can't remember much from it, because it's kind of short. I just remember he was there. I don't even know, I think he bought one, but like, I bought one and I named that shit. I named it Father of Time. Like, what the fuck, yo? I don't know, I just thought I'd mention a dream I had.